Massaging in good, in your nails, between your fingers, kill all those germs. Global hand washing, hygiene for hands. Put a little water on it. Thoroughly check it. We want to make sure that the record is done.
اليوم أول شيء أنا بشتغل بالhealth and safety وعرفت إنه the brand له علاقة بالصحة العامة والsafety. ومحافظة على يعني القضاء على الجراثيم ومحافظة على أرواح الأطفال لأنه في سنوية الناس كثير عم بتموت بعدين في جينيس ريبورت فكمان هي سبب كثير مهم للمشاركة
كم مرة بتغسل إيديك باليوم؟
يعني تقريبا مش 5 مرات
One more Follow up
قبل الغداء وست مرات مشاركتي لأنه بدي حابب تكون جزء من هالإيفان We save some kids because like 1 million kids dying every year.
مشاركة لأن بندخل في الجينيس بوك أوف ريكوردز وإنه إيفنت كبير لشركة يونيليفر ودخلنا في الجينيس بوك أوف ريكوردز.
You are part of history today. You're considered to be a lifelong awareness for a cause. You should talk every day to people about washing their hands and about the hygiene. Okay then, ladies and gentlemen, Anna has just given me the word. She's happy. The record. Yes. Another Dubai first. The record. History in the making right here.
Right, so to set this new Guinness World Records, this is a new record for us, the minimum was 50 different nationalities. I'm from London, so I've experienced the Olympics all summer, and this is for me the Olympic of hand washing. Can I have a guess of how many different nationalities were washing their hands today?
65!
65? Now I can do better?
70!